that is coming after A. D is coming after A, and D is being preceded by A. I mean, so they said in most cases, it's very good to go with a straight line first. This is another B. I mean, how many minutes? How many weeks? 4. We are done with this. We are done with this. The next one is C. Is preceding D. Abi, you go with another straight line. C. The time there, 10. You can see we are still having straight lines. No bending, no movement. The next one is D. But it's preceded by what? C. So D is preceded by C. Now take note. The moment you are looking at this, you see that C is preceding two things. D and E. C is preceding two things. That means C on its own is a burst activity. C will lead to two things. Since C will lead to two things, they are D and E. We are going to do D and E at the same time. And D must come before E. So you do it this way. Up, you have D. Down, you have E. Now I told you, I said, let your alphabet drop down. D is what? 6. E is what? 4. You must close the end. Nobody did that because C will be leading to two different things at the same time. The next one is E, and the next one is F. And F is taken off from E. Abi? F is taken off from E. So this is E. And draw another straight line in the first instance. This is F, Abi. And what's the value? F is this 6, 4, 5. We're done with this. Then G is going from D at 7. G is going from D at what? 7. H is the next one at 9. But two things will match to form H. Two will match to form what? H. It means E and G are merging to form what? H. E and G are merging to form what? H. So, E and G must come together to form an H. E and G must come together to form an H. If you look at it very well, that means this arrow will leave this place. And look for a way, don't rub this, look for a way to join G and become what? G. It was G before, E, I mean, it was E before, it will become E. And it will still be what? E was 4. E and G will form, E and G has met together. To form what? E and G has made together to form H. So you have H here. And H is at what? It's at 9. Don't forget, we have an F that we have drew before. What preceded that F? E? Let me check the social place.